BDG playing with fire.
Are they behind
everything.
Them? They don't know. Yeah. They don't see
come in, blast over the wall. Four man ulti just like that. One push of a button, FBI dominating, Mountain Soul for 100 Thieves, and EDG, they're running out of hope.
Someday erases EDG from the map. 100 Thieves are heading down mid lane, looking to take down the LPL champions.
This is a game to be proud of for 100 Thieves and the hopefuls back at home. The fact that they're able to do this and just stomp EDG.